Greetings, I am Nero, and welcome back to Beat of Terror, Xanadu Next. This is continuing from the previous video. It's the same session, just a different video. Different episode. We're going back here. More keys, better equipment, more health potions. Last time we almost died, but not quite. Been chasing our way through with health potions. I probably wouldn't even use them if I was playing this game without recording an audio one. It's also fun this way. The excitement is very special to me. Alright, the stat I should have improved back when I leveled up in the previous video was actually Shit! Oh, got a key. Whatever increases your hit rating, that's what I should have leveled up. Eat it. I kinda got this hang of this combat lag in the way that when you hit, if you want to hit once and retreat, you hit and hold the button. You click the button once and hold it so you can keep moving. If you, which I've been doing before, hit once, then you click again and try to start running, he will do another hit and then start running. So it's very important to know how many hits you want to hit before you actually start doing it. Holy shit! I'm not going here yet because I want to explore the entire maze. There's still many more rooms here. But I'm pretty excited about that place because there's a lot of falling rocks. And I love falling rocks. I love the Dead Mountain and I love the Gendame, however you pronounce it in is 8. Click run. Click and hold run. Click, click, run. I just wanted to kind of give the idea of how it works. Okay, we got the skill from this weapon. Grants a bonus to int parameter. That can be useful for some stuff. I kind of want to learn whatever this one has to offer, but it's kind of very weak, so I'm going to go back to the zweihänder. 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 I'm not sure how to pronounce it anymore. I studied German, but it's crazy. Long time since I did that, so. Zweihänder. I don't know if you make the Hinder. Hinder. It's Hinder. Zweihänder. Zweihänder, yeah. I was fucking mixing English pronunciation there. That's bad. Stupid English. I have to go this way. Check this out. Double. In here. Malefic armlets. Sounds nasty. Okay, it can curse enemies with a chance, and I don't like chance-based stuff. Ouch. Let's get two. Silent and concentrating a bit. I was thinking about difficulty a bit, and this game doesn't have difficulty options. A lot of fucking games do. I think the reason for that is because the game gives you this level down option. That kinda serves as the difficulty modifier for the game. So if you want to play the game harder way, you can level your character down. And I actually talked about it a bit earlier. My big concern about it is that it's not necessarily possible to beat the game with level 1, which can make it tricky. Shuts this one around. It's also the slow skate tree. It's a bit confusing place. Stuff that I have not explored yet. I think this was the way to... Yeah, this was the way to that place. Oh no, this is a new place. I like the music, very intense. So. Big guys are not so bad in this game. Thank you. Ow. Guess you have to drop the box before you can move that way, so it's kind of like a shortcut. Okay. Check the lever first. Still got to go down. Guess that's also a shortcut. Talk to people more. Now then. Bonus points, so I think I'll go buy something. So I get this one. I will miss the swipe, but I still did plenty of my damage, I think. In that one for now. It is like when you hit the enemy from behind, you will always hit. So what do we need accuracy for if you can just hit from behind? In situations where it's easy to go in front, hit once and move out, then try to bait them all to hit so that it's safe to hit from behind. Sometimes easier to just hit from the front. Because... and that's what you need that stuff for. I'll just set the gladius and need that thing. I didn't need that one either. Bunch of keys. Alright, I should have sold the bones first. Okay, now it's at default price again. Let's take a look. Okay, now it's... That playtime makes no sense to me. Makes no sense at all. It's hard to speak to you. Okay. Just like for some memoir that's probably finished now. Something did not go well. This and this too. You don't need those things at all. Let's go. Okay, wait a minute. I need to... Oh, that's what I'm talking about. One down. Come on. They don't really care for magic. Still our HP. outside again. This game is not very... doesn't use such a wide variety of monster models compared to other games by this company. Damn it, poison. At least I got plenty of antidote. That looks like a crack in the wall. Guess it would be a good bet to give it a shot. Another tabula. Another lift over here. Okay, now we can push this down. Dangerous. These guys don't care about magic either. That all my magic stat sucks. Some of the tabula. Actually, let's pay attention to some details. These look like they might float if there's water here. There probably was, but I used the floodgates. Or you have to use the floodgates later, which will also fill this area. You can actually jump between these plates. That's a guess. I'm not going to say I know about it, since I don't know about it, but it looks like that might be the case. Okay, let's kill these guys quickly and get back my fire enhancement. Hmm. Something out of the test. Okay. We'll do something like that. That's very good. Okay, it was that simple. All I needed to understand was that the game works in a certain way, or the puzzles work in a certain way, and now I got a fucking elixir for that. Oh dear god. How far were we from a save point again? Okay, so this place is screwed, I gotta go back that way. This is gonna have to be a bit overdue since I don't have HDD space for another video. So I can't stop the game here. And it's all. Find a way. These guys have skies, that's badass. Wanna port. What can he do? Okay, that's good. Okay, that did not go as I expected. Come on, hit me. Really annoying when combat relies on enemies hitting you first. You're countering and they don't do anything. Thank you. right, I have no keys. I almost forgot. Well, I did forget, but... Oh, hello there. That can be good for... later on. So she's standing there, I guess the boss is that way, so I'm going to... but the best sluice gate is still open and to get the heck out of here so I can save and stop the video there. I guess there's plenty of room for speeding up the video for... the box puzzle thing, so it's not going to take forever to watch that. Alright, am I stupid or what? I can just go to town. All of this for... just because I'm stupid. Yeah, whatever. Somehow I lost all my health potions. I guess I just... took that many hits. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. See you again.